डियर स्टूडेंट्स नमस्कार, माई सेल्फ एस के राजपूत एंड टूडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक प्रिपरेशन ऑफ कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड्स फ्रॉम द चैप्टर 12 एल्डिहाइड कीटोन एंड कार्बोजिनिक एसिड। सो फर्स्ट व्हाट आर कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड। कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड आर दोज कंपाउंड व्हिच हैव सच टाइप फंक्शन ग्रुप सी डबल बॉन्ड ओ। हियर देयर आर टू आर these two are carbon R2 may be same, other may be different, and instead of R you can use hydrogen CH3, otherwise phenyl ring. If R1 R both are hydrogen, this is called formaldehyde. Repeat, formaldehyde. If both are CH3, this is called acetone. If both are benzene ring, this compound is called benzophenone. You can change if H and CH3, this is called acetaldehyde. If H and benzene, this is called benzaldehyde. Here CH3, here benzene ring, this will be called acetophenone. Okay, so topic is how can we prepare these carbonyl compound, mean aldehyde and ketone, but we will prepare only here aliphatic means without ring generally. So I am writing a trick to remember different methods. The trick is Romex. Suppose name of any person, Romex. Romex alcohol or fatty acid ka rose twice, otherwise thrice सेवन करता है। हियर सेवन मीन्स यूजिंग इन हिंदी सेवन। सो फ्रॉम रोमेक्स दिस इज टॉपिक नंबर वन। नंबर टू एल्कोहल और दिस इज सेकेंड मेथड। फैटी एसिड का दिस इज थर्ड मेथड। रोज फोर्थ मेथड। दिस टू फिफ्थ सिक्स्थ एंड एस सेवन। देर आर सेवन डिफरेंट मेथड्स हिडन इन दिस ट्रिक बाय विच वी कैन प्रिपेयर एल्डिहाइड एंड कीटोन। लिसन, सो व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ रोमेक्स। हियर रोमेक्स मीन्स आर, एम मीन्स एमजी एंड एक्स मीन्स हैलाइड। दिस कंपाउंड इज कॉल्ड ग्रिगनार्ड्स रिएजेंट। सो बाय ग्रिगनार्ड रिएजेंट, अदरवाइज यू कैन से दिस इज एल्काइल मैग्नीशियम हैलाइड। सो एल्काइल दिस इज फर्स्ट मेथड फ्रॉम ग्रिगनार्ड रिएजेंट, अदरवाइज एल्काइल मैग्नीशियम हैलाइड। नंबर टू एल्कोहल। सो एल्कोहल आर ROL, दीज आर एल्कोहल एंड हियर ओ स्टैंड फॉर ऑक्सीडेशन। द सिंपल मेथड टू रिमेंबर हाउ कैन प्रिपेयर दिस इज ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ एल्कोहल। मेथड नंबर टू। हियर फैटी एसिड का, द फैटी एसिड मीन्स आर सी ओ एच। दीज कार्बोक्जिलिक एसिड हैविंग लॉन्ग चेन आर कॉल्ड फैटी एसिड एंड हियर का स्टैंड फॉर कैल्शियम, अदरवाइज कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड। द रिएक्शन ऑफ कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड विथ फैटी एसिड एंड फर्दर हीट वी विल ऑब्टेन एल्डिहाइड एंड कीटोन्स। लिसन, दिस फोर्थ पॉइंट रोज, रोज स्टैंड फॉर अ नेम रिएक्शन दैट इज रोजेन मुंड रिडक्शन। रोजेन मुंड रिडक्शन द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट मेथड इज रोजेन रिडक्शन। हियर द टू स्टैंड फॉर दैट कंपाउंड हैविंग टू बॉन्ड बिटवीन कार्बन एंड कार्बन। दीज कंपाउंड आर कॉल्ड बेसिकली एल्कीन। सो वी कैन ऑल्सो प्रिपेयर एल्डिहाइड कीटोन फ्रॉम एल्कीन। एंड सिमिलरली थ्री, यू नो वेल, टू मीन्स डबल बॉन्ड हैविंग कंपाउंड, बट हियर थ्री मीन्स कार्बन कार्बन हैविंग ट्रिपल बॉन्ड। दीज आर कॉल्ड एल्काइन। सो फ्रॉम एल्काइन वी कैन ऑल्सो प्रिपेयर एल्डिहाइड कीटोन। एंड लास्ट एस, द एस लेटर स्टैंड फॉर फर्दर नेम रिएक्शन स्टीफेंस रिडक्शन। सो रोज मीन्स रोजेन मुंड रिडक्शन, एस फॉर स्टीफेंस रिडक्शन। सो फर्स्ट यू रिमेंबर द नेम ऑफ दीज सेवन मेथड्स। आई एम क्विकली रिवाइजिंग। and after some time we will discuss in detail. So R means RMGX, Grignard reagent, alkyl magnesium halide. Alcohol or means oxidation of alcohol, alcohol with oxygen. Fatty acid, RCOH, Ca means calcium hydroxide, otherwise you can also use metal calcium. So calcium metal react with carbonic acid. Here Roge means Roggen Mund reduction, means reaction of hydrogen. So second two means organic compound having double bond between carbon carbon, this is called alkene. Three means alkyne, and last S for again, remember S means Stefan reduction. So in detail one by one we will discuss all these methods. First we will start from Grignard reagent. So what is Grignard reagent? Grignard reagent is RMGX, and the name RMGX is alkyl magnesium halide. So here in alkyl we can use methyl, ethyl, propyl, and in some cases you can also use benzene ring. For but in X you generally you should be take in instead of X generally chlorine, otherwise bromine, otherwise iodine. Do not use fluorine. Listen. So this is RMGX called Grignard reagent alkyl magnesium halide. So instead of this X you use generally chlorine, bromine, otherwise iodine. Do not use fluorine. And R C triple bond N, these are called cyanides. Cyanide also called nitriles. So nitriles, otherwise cyanide, R C triple bond N. Remember here this is partial positive, partial negative, this is polar bond, this is polar bond, and again this is polar bond, partial negative, partial positive. So when RMGX attack on any polar molecule having double bond or triple bond, this R always try to join according to their sign, minus join with plus, and this Mg always attract toward negative species, just like oxygen, nitrogen, something. So this reaction takes place in presence of dry ether. There no should be water because RMGX speedily react with water. So we use dry ether. So as a solvent for RMGX. So after the reaction, how can we see here? This type compound is formed. R C. This triple bond will reduce in double bond here, and this R join here with carbon, and MGX, this MGX connected with nitrogen, and this compound is formed as an intermediate compound. And last hydrolysis. So I am writing water in two different manners. First is OH2 and second is H2O, both are water. So this O joined with this carbon. Here what is this molecule? This molecule is NH2H, NH3. This O is connected with this, and products are double bond O. This double bond shift here, this is form ammonia, and at last this X and OH, hydroxy magnesium halide, ammonia, these two are side products, so no need to write in organic chemistry. This is our main product, means this is carbonyl compound. It may be aldehyde and keto, depend on category, otherwise nature of alkyl group. Listen, if from we will start from here, if this R of RMGX we are using CH3, otherwise we are using MGX. This is memory test for you, work for you. And here we can use this R for cyanide, we can hydrogen, otherwise generally CH3. So remember, if this R of cyanide is hydrogen and this is CH3, then then what compound will form? Listen here, suppose I am, this is R, this is R dash. So here R is what? CH3, but R dash is hydrogen. This will called this type CH3 H and C double. This is called acetaldehyde. Otherwise, you can say this is called ethanol. If both are CH3, here CH3, here CH3. This compound will call methyl magnesium halide, and this compound will call two carbon compound, one carbon, second carbon. So this will call ethane nitrile. Ethane, as you can say, methyl cyanide. So after the reaction, if both are CH3, this compound will call acetone propanone. If here is benzene ring, listen, benzene ring, and this is hydrogen. What compound will form? This is benzene ring, and this dash is H. Here benzene ring. So compound will called benzaldehyde. By using different type alkyl group, you can prepare different type ketones, otherwise aldehyde. So quickly revise. RMGX Grignard region. This R attack on this carbon, and by covalent bond, a strong bond is formed. And this R we can use CH3, hydrogen, etc. And after formation of this intermediate compound, we react with water. Two molecule water are required. Generally, after the reaction of RMGX, always hydroxy magnesium halide is removed in maximum cases, and nitrogen form ammonia. So what was second topic? Romex alcohol or fatty acid ka rose twice thrice sevan karta hai. So first Romex means RMG, second alcohol or means oxidation of alcohol. So the second method is oxidation of alcohol. So do you know alcohol? Alcohol are ROH. So generally alcohol are in three different categories: primary, secondary, and tertiary. So for preparation of aldehyde and ketone, we use only primary and secondary. Top, what is topic? Second is oxidation of alcohol. This is ROH. This is actually primary alcohol. We are using example, suppose CH3CH2OH. This is primary alcohol. But if we are using 2-methyl directly connected with this carbon, this is called secondary alcohol. Primary alcohol, its name is ethyl alcohol, otherwise ethanol. This compound is called propane 2-ol, otherwise we can say this is isopropyl alcohol. And topic is oxidation, means reaction of oxygen. Listen. So here important role is of oxidant. Oxidant means the reagent which provide oxygen. So in presence of oxidant, there are two different type of oxidant, strong and weak. If we are using strong oxidant, then what will happen? Strong oxidant K2Cr2O7 with H2SO4, this is strong oxidant. Otherwise KMnO4 in acidic medium means in sulfuric acid. So strong oxidant provides so many oxygen, and these oxygen oxidize these two molecule in a single CH3COH along with water molecule, along with CO2 molecule. If here water molecule remove, this oxygen joint here CH3COOH, this compound form, and hydrogen form water molecule. In this case, this is your secondary alcohol. Here you remove this type compound, water molecule remove, here again water molecule remove, this carbon forms CO2, and by this reaction and other this reaction, acetic acid is converted, is formed. Our aim is to prepare aldehyde ketone, but if you are using a strong oxidant, then primary and secondary both alcohol converted into carboxylic acid. So if we want to stop this reaction, otherwise we want to prepare only aldehyde ketone, we should be use weak, otherwise mild oxidant. So if we are using माइल्ड ऑक्सीडेंट वाटर माइल्ड ऑक्सीजन सो मेनी एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ माइल्ड ऑक्सीजन वी डिस्कस लेटर सो बट बाय माइल्ड ऑक्सीडेंट वाटर मॉलिक्यूल रिमूव इन बोथ केसेस एंड व्हाट विल फॉर्म माइल्ड ऑक्सीडेंट गिव ऑक्सीजन इन लिमिटेड क्वांटिटी सो इन बोथ केसेस इफ वाटर मॉलिक्यूल रिमूव देन व्हाट विल हैपन हियर CH3CHO this is called aldehyde otherwise you can say this is ethanol in this case water molecule remove this oxygen joint here this time CH3 double bond this is called acetone you can also say dimethyl ketone other propanone so strong oxidant convert alcohol into carboxylic acid but mild oxidant they prevent its further oxidation and they prepare aldehyde and ketone on the basis of primary and secondary alcohol this is primary this is secondary alcohol so what are mild oxidant listen there are different type examples for of mild oxidant listen first for mild oxidant you can use the mixture of chromic oxide plus sulfuric acid in acetone mixture of these two will dissolve in acetone this mixture of these three is called mild oxidant also the name of mixture of these three is called Jones reagent so Jones reagent is a mild oxidant and this is the mixture of chromic oxide sulfuric acid in acetone second we also use MnO2 is manganese dioxide we also can use CH3CO this is called acetate and this is called lead so this compound is called lead acid but the valency of lead is 4 so we should be right here 4 so this is called tetra acetate lead other lead tetracycline this is called lead tetra acetate so we can use Jones reagent MnO2 manganese dioxide otherwise lead tetraacetate and one is more another option is more important in our syllabus that is PCC the very important oxidant this big oxidant PCC the full form PCC is pyridinium chlorochromate P stands for pyridinium this compound is called pyridinium benzene ring you write here F this is called pyridine so called pyridinium chloro means here we are using this type HCl this is chloro and chromate CrO3 so this is called chromium trioxide so chromium trioxide HCl and this mixture of all these three is called PCC pyridinium chloro this is called pyridinium by HCl fused chloro and this CrO3 is called chromate so pyridinium chlorochromate is the big oxidant one more important thing so the second topic is oxidation of alcohol if oxidation of alcohol you are feeling difficulty to remember this topic there is another simple method to prepare aldehyde ketone by alcohol what is the method is simple aldehyde alcohol primary secondary are easily converted into aldehyde otherwise ketone by a new second method that is dehydrogenation of alcohol dehydrogenation d means removal and hydrogenation hydrogen removed so if hydrogen is removed from there only this hydrogen removed then what will CH3COF this compound if these two hydrogens you are this hydrogen and this hydrogen remove the H2 then what will remain CH3 double bond into four so question is how can we remove this hydrogen simple in presence of copper
only you heat approximately 573 Kelvin. At this temperature, if you heat alcohol primary secondary in presence of copper, they convert it into aldehyde ketone by removal of hydrogen gas. So by oxidation of alcohol, otherwise by dehydration of alcohol, we can prepare aldehyde and ketone by alcohol. This is what second method. So
now again question.
Third. So what are the topic? Romex, alcohol or fatty acid car. So third is fatty acid car. So what are fatty acid? Fatty acid are RCOH. Carboxylic acids are fatty acid. And car stand for calcium. So otherwise calcium hydroxide. So third method is fatty acid car. So these are carboxylic acid and this is calcium hydroxide. If we treat calcium hydroxide with carboxylic acid, then water molecule remove from here. Listen, this H and this OH, OH and H, one molecule H and OH, there are two water molecule removed and this RCO and RCO again RCO, there are two molecules of RCO and calcium is single. So these RCO both connected with calcium. This compound called calcium salt of fatty acid. If we are using example, then you can easily remember what compound will form. Yes. This is first step and in second step, if we strong heat this compound in a retard, means in a container, then this molecule is calcium carbonate CaCO3 and the what are the remaining is RC double bond O. It may be aldehyde, it may be ketone depending on nature of R. Listen, if R is hydrogen, here if we are using R hydrogen, then this compound is called what? This compound will called HCOF. This is called formic acid. And after the reaction compound, here both are hydrogen. So this compound will called calcium formate. What? Calcium formate. You can write this type HCO hold to calcium. This is called calcium formate. And on heating, calcium carbonate remove, here HHH, this is called formaldehyde. HHH, this is actually called HCHO. So this is called formaldehyde. We can say this is methanol having one carbon. Second question, if we are using instead of R, CH3 means methyl, this compound will call what? CH3, this is called acetic acid. This will call calcium acetate, here calcium acetate, and here CH3 is called acetone. So by using this R, we are obtaining here R, but both R are same, hydrogen hydrogen, CH3 CH3, benzene. But this method is used for preparation of 100% pure ketone aldehyde, calcium carbonate in a solid particle, and this aldehyde ketone obtained in 100% pure condition. If we want to mixture, then we should be take two different types aldehyde ketone. Listen, if we are heating, this is called calcium formate by using formic acid. And can you guess what is this? This compound is called calcium acetate by using acetic acid. If we are using one molecule of formic acid, another molecule of acetic acid, then calcium formate and calcium acetate form an intermediate compound. And on heating, what will happen? On heating, here two molecules of calcium carbonate remove. Can you guess from where? Here, this is for calcium oxide. here this is again form calcium. So calcium carbon, two molecules of calcium carbon removed. And what happened here? I am writing here two halogen are two, CH3 are two, and these two connected with C double bond. These are also two. Here this molecule C double bond, this molecule C double bond. So this is called acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde is formed. So if we want to prepare any such type of carbon compound in which there are two different types alkyl group present, we should be use different type. Two different type R and two different type alkyl groups means two different type carbon compound, carbonic acid. Here by formic acid and acetic acid we keep it here. If you are using single type carbonic acid, then there will be form such type of molecule in which both R are same, hydrogen CH3 benzene, but you can use this type also reaction. So remember this was third point, and third point was fatty acid ka means from RCOH reaction with calcium it form calcium salt, this type calcium salt, and on heating calcium salt they give what? Aldehyde and ketone. And what type aldehyde ketone? It depend on nature of different R. R may be hydrogen, CH3, alkyl group, otherwise it may be benzene ring. So what was fourth topic? Next topic, Romax, alcohol or fatty acid ka rose. The most important topic is rose, twice, thrice, seven karta hai. So topic is rose. The fourth point is rose. Rose stands for rosin moons reduction. Definitely reduction means addition of hydrogen, but rosin moon is the name reaction. And how can we remember rosin moon? This is most important reaction. So for remembering rosin moon, I am writing again a short trick. Rose AC है पढ़ो बस. So I am writing here to remember Rosenmund reaction. I have written a trick. Rose AC है पढ़ो बस. So here rose means Rosenmund, AC here compound A for acetyl and C stand for chloride. The compound CH3CO this is called acetyl, and here chlorine this is called acetyl chloride. In most of cases we can use this type compound. Instead of CH3 you can also use benzene ring. So this compound will call benzoyl chloride. Benzoyl chloride. So we can use acetyl chloride or we can use benzoyl chloride. And He. This He used for hydrogen. But reaction takes place in presence of this PD. PD means palladium. Palladium is the metal. Behave as a catalyst. This is a strong catalyst. So palladium reduced acetyl chloride means hydrogen. So this chlorine and this hydrogen remove in the form of HCl, from where H and Cl. And what remaining is CH3. This CO, CO means C double bond O and one H from hydrogen. This compound it will form. This compound is called ethanol. Other you can say acetaldehyde. This is ethanol. If you are using benzoyl chloride, compound will form benzaldehyde. Listen, but this palladium metal, palladium is a strong reducing agent. It further reduced to aldehyde in alcohol. In presence of palladium, this hydrogen again attack on here, and this compound will convert this type. Here CH2 and this compound means double bond will converted into alcohol. Hydrogen to here and here hydrogen. So the product and the last product alcohol is formed from there. If you want to stop reaction here means you can prepare only aldehyde, then There is the role of this compound bus. This Ba means barium and S means sulfate. This compound is called barium sulfate. So the powder of barium sulfate we added with palladium because this barium sulfate behave as a poisonous for this catalyst. This is catalyst, but this is called poison. If you are using barium sulfate with this, reaction will stop here. So if you want to convert acetyl other benzyl chloride in aldehyde, then the mixture of barium sulfate, this is called poison for this catalyst. If you are not using this barium sulfate, palladium strong reducing agent, it can reduce this compound into alcohol. But if you want to stop reaction here, palladium along with barium sulfate is used and these two are mixed in a compound that is xylene, boiled xylene. Boiled xylene, xylene is a compound. This is benzene ring. You can use this is toluene. In benzene you can use CH, this is toluene. Again, here you can use CH. This is called xylene. Xylene means dimethyl benzene. Location may be 1, 2, 1, 3, etc. So, this is liquid. In this liquid, in its condition, boiling liquid, we use these two types of mixture we added. This is catalyst and this is poison for catalyst and reaction stop here. But in this reaction, we can prepare only aldehyde, not ketone. If you want to convert acetyl chloride in ketone, there is a second, another method. Suppose, this is CH3COOH, this is called acetyl chloride. And if we want to convert acetyl chloride into this compound, this is called acetone, then we use another compound. The another compound is this type. This is called dimethyl cadmium. Dimethyl cadmium, otherwise dialkyl cadmium. So we are using 2-2. This chlorine react with CD and form CdCl2. And here 2 means CH3CO, this CH3 and this CH3 again join on this carbon form CH3Cl. Total CH3 here are 4. 2 and 2 4 and this is 2. So by using dimethyl cadmium we can prepare ketone, but this reaction is not Rosen-Mundry. Rosen-Mundry reaction is this type. What type? Rose AC hai padho bas means if we are adding acetyl chloride otherwise benzoyl chloride in the mixture of palladium and barium sulfate in boiled xylene, then palladium behave as a catalyst, barium sulfate behave as a poison, and this is a strong reducing agent. It reduces aldehyde and it reduces acetyl chloride to aldehyde because the name reaction is Rosen-Mund reduction. Now topic is next. So what is the fifth topic? Means we have discussed what Romax, alcohol or means alcohol oxidation, fatty acid means carboxylic acid, calcium salt, rose means Rosen-Mund reduction, and Rosen-Mund reduction we can remember by rose AC hai padho bas, twice and thrice. What the meaning of twice? So next fifth method means from alkene. Alkene means carbon-carbon double bond. So we have write 2. 2 means double bond between carbon-carbon alkene. So from alkene, how can we convert from alkene to aldehyde ketone? In class 11, we have discussed the topic is ozonolysis of alkene. Topic is ozonolysis. Ozonolysis means reaction of ozone. So we are revising the previous topic. R1, R2, C double bond C, and here R3, R4. These R1, R2, R3, R4, you can use hydrogen CH3 benzene ring, you can take different type alkyl group, otherwise same type. And this molecule is called O3. O3 is called ozone. So we are reacting ozone in this in presence of CCl4, carbon tetrachloride. So what happened? This ozone joined here in the form of this small house.
What is this? Listen.
Here, these are three oxygens. Oxygen obtained from ozone. And here C having R3, R4. Here again C having R1 and R2. So this type compound, this is called ozonide compound, formed as an intermediate compound. Ozone attacks on alkene and this type ozonide compound is formed. And second step, if in presence of zinc we are reacting with water, this water molecule form H2O2. H2O2 means this O, and this oxygen remove with water molecule in the forming of hydrogen peroxide. And what is the remaining? Remaining is this. Here you can draw dotted line here. Again, R1, R2, C double bond O. This is R1, R2, C double bond. Again here, R3, R4, C double bond O. R3, R4, C double bond. So these two are aldehyde, otherwise ketone, depending on nature of alkyl group. You can use here different type of alcohol, alkyl group, and you can remember name of this compound and product. In last year, in exam, so many questions they ask, what if you are using here styrene, then which compound is for? What is styrene? Styrene is this CH benzene ring double bond CH2. This is called styrene. Styrene is alkene. On ozonolysis and further hydrolysis in presence of zinc, what type of compound will form? This is homework for you, because this is the topic of from class 11, previous year class. So next, fifth topic is again repeat, Romex means RMGX, alcohol or means oxidation of alcohol, fatty acid Ca means reaction of calcium with carbonic acid, rose means Rosenmund, twice and thrice. Now topic is thrice means triple bond. So what compound are called if carbon have triple bond? So topic is alkyne. Here this is R1, C triple bond, this is R2, and having triple bond, this is called alkyne. So topic is hydration of alkyne. So hydration means reaction of water. This is alkyne, we are using here water, this HOH water. Here the importance is of catalyst. Here we are using 1% mercuric sulfate in concentrated H2SO4. In sulfuric acid, you can remember, in mercuric sulfate there is sulfate, in sulfuric acid there is also sulfate. So for remembering, in both sulfate is common. So we are using catalyst 1% mercuric sulfate along with 99% concentrated sulfuric acid. So in process of hydrogen, here Markovnikov rule. What is Markovnikov rule? Markovnikov rule is stating that negative species is joined on that carbon where number of hydrogen atom are least. But here in both number of hydrogen are identical, same. So here you can use hydrogen and OH. Here after the reaction R1 CH double bond, here COH and R2. This intermediate compound form, this compound quickly rearranged by providing this hydrogen to here, and this type compound will form R CH2 C double bond O and here R2. So this may be aldehyde and ketone depending on R. listen. If here we are using CH3C triple bond CH, and this is called name of this compound. This is called 1,2,3. This is called propyne. So on reaction with propyne, here will call CH3 and here will H. What compound this will form? This is called this type CH3CH2CH. This is called 1,2,3. 3 carbon propanol. Otherwise, you can say this is called propione aldehyde. So this is the last, second last, but last topic is remaining. The last topic is what? Last topic? S for Stefan reduction. The most important topic is just like Rosenwald. This is Stefan reduction. So what is Stefan reduction? Last, quickly, we are writing point number 7th. Stefan reduction. Stefan. So to remember Stefan reduction, I am writing a trick. The trick is chai was diwal. This is a trick for remembering Stefan reduction. Chai was diwal. What do you mean chai was diwal? Here C stands for cyanide. So what was cyanide? Cyanide also called nitrile. These are nitrile compounds. H stands for hydrogen. So this hydrogen react here and here. This type compound will form RCH double bond NH. This type compound. R C triple bond O, this hydrogen joint here and here, this type compound form. This compound is called I stand for this compound name is imine. So chi means on reduction of cyanide, intermediate compound form called imine. CHI, imine. Okay. Now W stands for water. So in last step, we use water molecule here. So NH and H2 react and form ammonia. From here NH and H2 ammonia, this oxygen joint here, compound will form this type. What? RCA double bond O. This is aldehyde. So in Stefan reaction, we can prepare aldehyde, not ketone. But what is the meaning of other topics? C means cyanide, clear. H means hydrogen. I means imine compound is formed. And W for water. On further hydrolysis, this imine compound gives aldehyde and ammonia. What is the meaning of other these words? Simple. Listen, this S and D1, there are two. So H A for acid, where acid is HCl, and S for stannous chloride, and stannous chloride is SnCl2. If we are using mixture of these two here as a catalyst, we are writing here catalyst. So catalyst you can use as means acid along with stannous chloride, S for stannous chloride and A for acid. Mixture of these two you are using, then first reaction is called Stefan reduction. Second, diwal. So if you are also using this catalyst here, diwal. So diwal, actually full form is diwal H. So D means di, I means iso, Bu stand for butyl, Al means aluminium, and H means hydride. So full form of this compound is di iso butyl aluminium hydride. And what is the formula here? This is aluminium, this is hydrogen, clear. And here two, what are two? Two are isobutyl, and isobutyl, this is isobutyl CH3 CH2, and both are connected with this CH3. This is connected with aluminium, and this compound is 2. So this is called di, this is isobutyl, this is aluminium, this is hydride. So the meaning of chai was diwal is cyanide, hydrogen, intermediate compound is formed by hydrolysis, it gives aldehyde. here catalyst we can use this type A as acid and stiffen, otherwise we can use diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.